has been violent. You know it's been violent. And you should be ashamed. Because what, of course this is an institution, but an institution is only as good or as strong as the people that lead it. And what went down was so cowardly, so insecure, so violent, to weaponize a panel of black and bodies of color to do your filth is insane. This is insane. And this is how institutional white supremacy works. You use the power of the institution to weaponize bodies to exact violence. This is it in real time.